did we just lose a significant percentage of our bioplasma reserves? Well, hello? Any techs care to run a diagnostic? Security on all vaults. Monitor, but keep your distance. Am I on? Intruders! This is Captain Zito of the Ardent, in service to mighty Parvos. Whoever you are, stop. Stand down. Your actions will not be tolerated. Well done, whatever you are. It seems you have what you came for. But why? He's a what? Read me that entry again, Ensign. What use would the Tunnel Hunter have for medical-grade bioplasma? Track him.
Operator? Did you disable the security grid? Otis assuredly heard something just now. Who's there? Operator? You will not harm my operator! Out! into the light. Otis assuredly heard something just now.
Who tried sticking me with a blade? Things didn't go so well for him.
Stay calm, operator.
Origin!
Wait. Ortis? I don't think he's here for a fight. Are you?
The feather processing. It is from a warframe. One who went missing around the time of the Orican
War.
Fall, but documentation is scarce. Almost redacted.
You're here for help? For a warframe? Why? You hate warframes. Unless, is this one like you?
Ortis doubts anything is left of their sanity at this point.
All right. I'll help. For them. Whoever they are.
Warframe's power should last forever, but some additional factor is draining hers. I am unable to determine what.
We can't let her die.
To restore a depleted warframe, Ordis suggests you turn to the base matter of which warframes are made.
The infestation. Go! If you're serious about saving her, you need to spill a lot of infested blood. She needs corticrome, and that has to be harvested directly from a juggernaut.
Off Eris. Find me the cargo manifest. I want to know what he's searching for. A juggernaut! Clumsy. Unless he meant to? But why?
Ah!
wait, the less of a chance we have of saving her.
Wait. Bioplasma. Now corticrome. Could it be he's playing doctor? There's a warframe at the bottom of all this. I'm sure of it. Alert the Sisterhood. Alert Vala herself. I want to deliver this asset to her personally.
A few more minutes, but she's not going to make it through this.
Try!
You don't understand. Whatever's been draining her, it's speeding up. And she's not fighting it.
Try!
Thank you. secured his ship. He's not going anywhere.
For me, the Sisterhood doesn't give second chance.
Candidate, Brother Poggles is watching.
Captain, there's no warframe down there. Just traces.
He took something. Rip it from his dead hands!
Obey the village! Guard the city!
You're going to be a father, Soren.
But the Legums, if the Lords found out.
You'll take care of us. Always. Won't you?
Inbox messages await the operator.
Tenno, the shadow has fled. His lair is silent and empty. He will not return. Understand, she haunts this place. Her light has marred the earth. She whispers in the sleeping machines. Through the disintegration of her flesh, she lives on. In honor of my barren, void-scarred womb, I entrust Jade to you. He would not have wished this, but she would. I remain. The great and terrible Anara.
Operator, Ordis is sorry.
Happy
to report that all my good jokes are gone.
Thank you.
capsule is ready for transport to the surface. Ortis has preemptively supplied you with unique air support. You will be able to jump higher. Have fun. Ortis fears they have cut power to the elevator. Find ionic charges nearby, or else we will be going nowhere. Those sister beacons are meant for the Corpus troops to call in backup. Power is depleted. Operator, without more ionic charges, it goes not an inch farther. Succeed in this venture. Leave now while your losses are minimal.
This will not do. You are causing me considerable inconvenience. It's good.
Recharge the elevator. Have you met my hound? Gormless mass of metalized flesh that follows me around everywhere. You two have a lot in common.
So, we shall lay Jade's volatile notes to rest in the embrace of the sun, well out of reach of Parvo's grimy menace, tawdry schemes. She will, once again, be a part of the giving of life. Hordis hopes this is what she would have wanted. Ortis will see the operator back on the orbiter. This Ornant Karras fellow. Ortis feels like he too would have stood up for Jade. Choices. Ordis does not envy the operator. Could Ordis have saved Jade? Ordis has rerun a simulation of the event 600,004,043 times, and Ordis has still not found a satisfactory course of action. Do these things just happen sometimes? All right, operator. Operator?